Decor's flight controller, then I can hijack it and remotely sever its link to the IAPA network.
Do you need to be close for this to work? Ever fight near a tornado?
Ever dive into one?
Where is Cesar? I thought he'd be here by now.
Oh, I'm not sure he's ready for all this just yet.
We taking bets?
Did you get everything I asked for?
Claro que sí.
Ultrasonic anemometer.
Yes.
Image console.
Cesar.
CB antenna.
All the gear you requested is good to go.
I'll fly.
I'm not so sure about this.
I'll fly the helicopter to Prisa Auto. Agale.
You sound sure to me.
Okay. But you've never flown with him.
Let's go build a storm chaser. You've flown one of those before, right?
Taking a minute to adjust to the pendulum effect. Here we go.
Guys, the Black Hand are setting up roadblocks. Be careful.
Are they going to shoot at us?
Not if I have anything to say about it.
Hey, have you ever read Mechanical Failure?
You trying to tell me something?
What? No, no. It's a good book. We're good. When I flew from Savion, I would pre-flight every aircraft.
Bien, Cesar.
I was a great pilot, but when you see an alien spacecraft during a routine flight and you report it, but they don't listen, so you divert your flights to get photos and you show them photos, but they still say you're insane, well...
You get fired?
See? You get fired. But once we catch that tornado and pin down this spacecraft inside, and the whole world knows Espinosa's an alien, then we'll see who's laughing.
What if he's not an alien?
You'll see.
Rico, Cesar, we're detecting surface to air missile launchers ahead.
What?
Just hang back, Cesar. I'll deal with the SAMs.
Hostile in our area of operation.
One more. We're clear, Cesar.
Listo! Dios mío, they're coming after me!
Cesar, listen to me. Just keep flying and I'll cover you. You can do this.
Just keep flying. See? Okay, I can do this.
Helicopter inbound.
Sam, Cesar.
Listo. Entering a holding pattern and awaiting the all clear.
Si. I'll take care of it.
Got some friendly anti-air up ahead. They'll keep the black hand off your back once you're past them.
Air support is on.
With the weather tracking equipment installed, it brings the total vehicle weight to 7,500 kilos. Very nice. Windproof. But we still need to insulate the interior with tin foil. See? In the back.
Why would we need to insulate the storm chaser with tin foil?
Reptilians have been documented using weaponized gamma radiation.
Pero... tin foil won't help. You need at least 2 inches of lead shielding to stop gamma rays.
Oh. Okay.
Everyone back to work. She looks good. Composite plating. Do you want with tempered glass?
I thought we needed an upgrade after they started shooting at us.
Horsepower?
625. Does that happen a lot?
What, me getting shot at? No, not really. Yes, all the time. You'll probably want to get used to it too, huh?
How do I do that?
I don't know. Get shot at more? No tape deck.
I didn't think it was important.
You don't think music's important?
I thought that building a tornado-proof storm chaser was more important. Yeah, no, I guess music is important too, sure.
Bueno. Let me know when she's actually ready, hmm?
Okay, so I'll just put in a tape deck then and practice getting shot at more.
One less problem. Spy down for the count, Sargento.
No visual on target. Command, advice.
Command here. Find that hostile.
Another spy down for the count, Sargento.
Command, We have lost visual. Please advise.
Acknowledge. Maintain pursuit. Lost contact with enemy. Regroup.
Hey, Rico. Sargento and his team need to set up the wind cannons in Nueva Voz. But there's a problem. The city is crawling with Black Hand.
You need a distraction.
Head into Nueva Voz. Find a Black Hand tank. I've marked one for you.
What's your plan?
Steal the tank. When the Black Hand come looking for it, we ambush them and give Sargento's team a chance to set up those wind cannons.
No problem. Found the tank.
Bien. Bring the tank to these coordinates.
Destroy it!
Thank you.
Keep at it, people!
We didn't find anything. We're getting close.
We've lost the target. Stand down for now.
Thanks.